Bolena we ritshedzo litumiso libogo lithoriso ja vurena ja nhasi ri kumana kwa Habakkuk chapter 3 verse 17 all the way to 19 and it reads as follows: though the fig tree does not bud and there are no grapes on the vines, though the olive crop fails and the fields produce no food, though there are no sheep in the pen and no cattle in the stores, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will be joyful in God my Savior. The sovereign Lord is my strength. He makes my feet like the feet of a deer. He enables me to tread upon greater heights. Ari ribiana mona nasir lika jawa baka urikini. Hure abuzi mamu profeta Habakkuk uncha something mowe. Mamu profeta Habakkuk kiri leita liena through this year. Yara ururaur gido utumisa gido urorisa. Akir there are no sheep gagwali shageni aunari ngu. Akir walibela gali shageni aunari komu. Yara there was no productivity in this year. Yara production ile ya ema somewhere. Yara somehow somewhere I got fired. Yara somehow somewhere I lost my job. Somehow somewhere I got retrenched, demoted. Everything happened that there was no productivity. But I shall stand and yet say I will rejoice in the Lord. I will be joyful in the God my Savior. Yara is basically saying I shall praise you in and out of season. I shall praise you in such conditions. I shall be grateful for life, for you alone is the only one who's the giver of life. Ubani walaya wa kalimena wa pilisa wa dreameja. Yaror mudimu gito ulemuwa. Gito urorisa Jehovah this year mudimu. Hey murberikia shawa naliberikia mili. But you're still a sovereign God. You're still a great I am, the one who was and is to come. Faithful God, just God, awesome God, mighty man of war, the lion of the tribe of Judah, the great I am. Ngiyawulebuwa Jehovah. Yara uri lwena jiya munyeta wano uzilokhele garumuni yawo. Ukhiya producer silo this year. Ukhiya thakaja, ukhiya difa ubabile. Production ile ya hema onwe. Ifela uwema uri ngilebuwa buphilo Jehovah. Ukhiya ri babangwe likhiya utswalela mishumo likhiyaye. Likhiya li downgrade le mishumo li downgrade le ligoloyi babangwe ba repose CJ for ba repose CJ. Ifela ema uri Jehovah. Wena ke utsheba wena o kichabelo khada wena o sibo se tsatsa mo kichabela wona ka khuma na o pholuwa wena o dzo yelo logo la juda wena o tsebeile o botreile wena o mong mabaga wena o yo mobotsi o tshwanetse ke dumiso ke thoriso wena ka mkhwano li kerobim li serofim li re buholo bya ha o bya magaja bo tanji jelo fase ga mo le nage o khautsa dumiso yaka le nage o khautsa thoriso yaka nake kulu kenkele wawu gori gibile gifitile moma fele loni gori gibe gitswane gamugalo paulo harigilwile gie midrume loni gie midrume loni gifenje ugano bauki na jeli ugari tswara ujari material batikiri ufenje mulebuwa mulebuwele lili lo jeli kadloni yeya au mulebuwele lila bala ulopila uruka abona uruka apila ukazama ukaba ukari au kariya zote zote mudrumisa, for he is a sovereign God and he is our strength.